having one left and one right. There are four overwing exits in the center of the cabin, two left and two right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap, and to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front and secure as the crew are now demonstrating. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found on the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Please now ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table is in the upright and locked position, armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. There is a call bell, reading light and fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now. Laptops must be stowed in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi, takeoff and landing. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
capacity, the pilot and the captain have switched it off. However, for your comfort and safety, recommend you keep your seatbelts fast for the duration of the flight. For your convenience, ladies and Caldwell, I read the night and I'm pretty sure being different level behind. Also, there are three toilets aboard this aircraft, to the back and one to the front of the cabin. We will be changing from the east and front of the back on the right-hand side. Shortly, our cabin crew will commence our on-site service, offering international snacks, hot drinks, hot food, spades, wine, spades, and much more. For the taste of breakfast, that is under your catalog. So if you'd like to purchase any of this item, so we'll stay in the crew as we go through the cabin shortly. But for now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight with us.
Seven scratch cards, absolutely free. So once again, thank you for today. I'll see you in the lobby.